Hi guys, and welcome to a new video of New in Britain. As most of you know, I have been running New in Oxford, a group with more than 5,800 members, doing weekly meetups where people can meet people, have fun, and speak in English at the same time. Today, I was speaking to one of the guys from the group. We were talking about holidays, going home for Christmas, you know, because I'm going home with my girlfriend. But the thing is that he told me that he's not able to go because he's working for an agency and he's getting paid for holidays and everything together. So I told him, well, you know, at least you must be getting quite a lot of money. He said, no, I'm getting paid only £7.50 per hour. And I thought, hold on, is this really right? No, this is not right. Because if you're getting paid £7.50 per hour, it means that you're not even getting paid the minimum wage plus holidays, which is supposed to be around £8. That means that they're lying to him. For this reason, and for many other comments which I had while I was at New in Oxford, I really wanted to make a video to address the problems that we have with holidays. So with all this said now, let's crack on with the video. I have realized that people don't know how many holidays they should get.
Hey Unai, what about my holidays?
Yes, how many holidays should I get?
Did I get paid for my holidays?
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 Days!
I mean, in fact, so many people don't know that if they are working 5 days per week, they should be getting 28 days of holidays per year, or 5.2 weeks per year. As you will see in the table, if you're working this amount of days, this means that you will get this amount of holidays per year. Yes, if you work in 6 or 7 days per week, you should still only get 28 days of holidays per year. Not fair! Or worst, what about if you're working 8 hours per day, 3 days per week, and then you change to 4 hours per day, 6 days a week? How many holidays you should get? Are you gonna let your employee check for you? Or what are you gonna do about it? If I'm honest with you, there is a government page where you can write online and you can have a look how many holidays you're supposed to be getting. But this page can be very confusing. I will link the link in the bio for you so you can have a look at it. In addition, I was reading an article that says that agency workers are losing 500 million per year on holidays, which equals to £400 per day. And it's even worse because that's not including people that they are on 0 hour contract or on changing hours. With this money, you could be buying 4.31 kilograms of tobacco, 666 bottles of beer, an actual jacuzzi, return flights to Antigua, or even a massive HDTV. So if you would like to change this so it doesn't happen to your friends, family, people around you, I would really like to ask you if you could please just go into the link that I put before about the parliament, go online and sign the petition, because in this petition we will be asking the parliament to debate if there is a need for companies to put the remaining holidays and the holidays that you have got left in every single pay slip. So then, no one is losing holidays and you are actually getting what you're supposed to be working for. Also, I would like to ask you if you can please share this video amongst all your friends or many different groups in Facebook, or even write a comment below, because I would like to make sure that we actually reach our voice and we actually let as many people as we can. So then, if we get 100,000 signatures, the parliament will debate in this petition. Until we don't get that much, this will go nowhere. So it's very important, if not just myself, if we can all fight for this and we can all make this happen. Thank you very much guys, I hope that you have liked this video, and please guys, once again give us a like. And I almost forgot about this, if you would like to see more content about Britain and the lovely people, please subscribe and press the notifications bell on just below. Because if you press it, we will be with you in every single half an hour after we upload every video, and you will be notified that we are online. So thank you very much guys, have a good day, and hasta la vista!